this third quarter of action. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Back now in Los Angeles. It's the Eagles behind on the scoreboard, but with the football here as we start the fourth quarter. Wins the throw. Flushed out right. Room here to run. Room to run past midfield. And he'll avoid the tackle there with a slide. Turns out to be a great idea to tuck that one. Good for 24 yards. To throw his wins. Throwing over the middle, and it's incomplete. Mike Wallace, the intended receiver. That'll bring up second down. Pretty good coverage there in both of these defenses. They've had good coverage throughout this one.
No doubt about it. In today's NFL, we're used to a bit more scoring. This feels almost like a well-pitched game of baseball on both sides, but the tension continues to build. Who's going to make the big play?
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well. A couple extra defensive backs out there in the dime, and because of that, really not many places to throw the football, if any.
And typically, what would you want to do against that dime?
Run the football.
You want to run the ball, but you can't do it in this situation. Not nearly enough time on the clock. You have to really navigate against a tough defense presented against you.
Now throwing on third down there, but he cannot connect.
I know our vantage point might be a little bit better way up here. That looked like an ill-advised throw to me. I didn't see anything open. And this play just didn't look right from the beginning.
It did not. I thought he might get outside and just chuck it away. Dangerous pass, incomplete. And Jeffrey's got it. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 20-yard line. Wins now. Five straight completions here in this second half. First and 10. Now Wins. And his ball is caught. It's a touchdown. And now in the final seconds, they're a PAT away from likely getting this thing to overtime. So getting the big touchdown they needed late in the fourth. Now what do? You conservative and just tie it up?
No, I think you put your practice into game situation. Go as fast as possible. You already have your play call ready to go. Go for two and decide it right now.
This field at the two. Back to throw. Wins. Buying time to his left. Now he'll let it go on the run. It's caught inside the 25.
Yeah.
Touchdown,
Philadelphia.
Yeah. Alshon Jeffrey with 4 seconds remaining. And the Eagles are able to cash it in for six. Might be seeing that one on the highlight shows tonight. The home run ball here in the fourth quarter to take the lead.
There's nothing like being aggressive, preaching that to your team, and then following through all the way through. Go ahead and throw one more up there. Why not?
Been a great game, and we are not done yet. Elliott now to add the extra point. Elliott good on the extra point, and it would appear, barring some late heroics, they're going to get out of here with a come-from-behind victory. And they're able to get the connection on the long touchdown pass. And that's one of the easiest drive summaries you'll ever see. One play, touchdown. Elliott now to kick this one away. One final try to after Wins. He's gonna let it fly. And oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off by Sidney Jones. shedding the tackle and now some room.
Yeah.
He takes this one into the end zone, and the Eagles defense gets
so goes football. So goes football.
That's the story of the game. They've been suffocating all game long on defense. They were suffocating there again in a big way.
And they've done it not just by out-athleting them, which is often the case, but by being able to adjust to anything they tried to throw at them and beating them to the punch each and every time. This was a defense that was well prepared.
And if the late touchdown wasn't bad enough, now they're going to go for two. So sportsmanship nowhere to be found right here. So after the INT, here's Wentz. And he will get into the end zone to extend the lead by two more. Well, Charles, the forecast called for rain throughout the entire game, and we got rain throughout the entire game. But these two teams, they had fun getting dirty out there. They love the slop.
Did you trust the forecast ahead of time? Are you one of those guys
who's skeptical
about it, or did you trust it?
But when I saw just a big blob of green on the radar, I said, okay, let's trust.
Yeah, and that's why I'm glad you took my advice. Got your notes laminated, because, you know, open-air booth, that rain can affect us as well, although not as much as the guys on the field. But let's face it, it's kind of fun to watch these types of games, isn't it?
It is. By the way, how impressive is it that you travel with a laminator? I didn't even know there was a portable laminator.
The things that you learn.
Golly, wise beyond his years. That'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our hardworking crew, I'm Brandon Gaughton. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Awesome.
For more, find us on Twitter at EA Madden NFL. With that, we say goodnight. From Los Angeles.